equality, equality. We have to clean up our standard of morality. Approach each man with your own feeling of humanity. People struggling never to be dominated again. They must be careful not to become like those who persecuted them. It's a thin line, and the balance is hard to find. Imagine killing each other for a place to pray. What are you gonna say to God when you get there? They all say they want peace, but what are they really looking for? At the rate they're going, they're all gonna die for. Say the world won't try, and some of us are in denial. Come together, either gonna be peace or war forever. We all share the same destiny, Abraham until eternity. Come together, either gonna be peace or war forever. We all share the same destiny, from Abraham until eternity. Come together. Disagree. Their children on the front line, fighting for rights tonight. Is it suicide or genocide? Back and forth goes the accusations, but lying is a political occupation. Still, sticks and stones could break some bones, but bullets and rockets they kill. Oh, let God exert his own will. Come together, is it gonna be peace or war forever? We all got the same destiny, from Abraham until eternity. Come together, is it gonna be peace or war forever? We all share the same destiny, from Abraham until eternity. Come together. Disagree to disagree, agree to disagree. Isaiah, Solomon, David, Sheba, Menelik, Moses, Joshua. There's no apology. It's more than just ideology or philosophy. We go back to Ishmael and Isaac. Ooh, one tribe, one people. Oh, that's what we are. So come together. Is it gonna be peace or war forever? We all share the same destiny, for Abraham until eternity. Yes, come together. Is it gonna be peace or war forever? Come together.